Now we shall invite Professor Hao Ming Yan to represent the City University of Hong Kong, and Mr. Gordon Sik to represent the IBM China Hong Kong, to sign on the document of understanding. And we also invite Professor Hu and Mr. Dai as witness for this sit sign itself. Honorable guests from the IBM China Hong Kong, colleagues from the City University of Hong Kong, thank you for joining this ceremony for signing a document of understandings as a joint CityU and IBM collaborations to establish a Center for Business Analytics powered by the IBM.
Thank you for the technical introduction, and Mr. Dai and Mr. Su, and our friends from IBM. CityU colleagues, you perhaps did not know I used to be a senior advisor to IBM many years ago. Some of the product at my fingerprint. So I know a little bit about it on day one. So CityU is very pleased to have this donation from our colleagues. You can tell us many of the business professors that staff are here. Big data, I just learned a little bit about what this donation is about. It's software and also analytics tools for big data. Big data is a really big issue for our analysis, and we are flooded with all kinds of data in every direction, including education. And with this donation, we will make this special research more fruitful by our faculty members. Business faculty and our business school is doing really well. So let me express our appreciation to IBM in Hong Kong. I also learned you have such a big operation. That's really great. I look forward to more collaboration between you and business school and CityU University of Hong Kong. I'm sure our colleagues at CityU are most pleased to have your visit. And please visit us more often in the future. Okay. In case you make a lot of money at IBM, and I'm sure you will. Remember, CityU is the best university in Hong Kong.
Yes.
You should consider it. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, Professor Kong, Professor Yan, and ladies and gentlemen. It really gives me great pleasure and honor to attend the Document of Understanding signing ceremony of the CityU Center for Business Analytics, powered by IBM. The center is dedicated to nurturing big data and analytics talent and fostering research and development to drive analytics development in Hong Kong. IBM is pleased to partner with CityU to help Hong Kong gain competitive edge in this big data era. With more than 2.5 billion gigabytes of data created every day, data is fast becoming the next natural resources, just like steam, electricity, and oil were for the industrial age. Through applying analytics, the value of data is unlocked to improve and change industries and professions. In particular, when data is converged with emerging technologies such as mobile, social, Internet of Things, advanced analytics, cognitive computing, or artificial intelligence, it is bringing disruptive innovation across the economy and transforming life, industries, and also professionals. Let me share a few examples. A big major big data application is in sports. From soccer, football, to tennis, sports analytics has been applied to enhance the performance of players and teams and analyze tactics to win. When Germany won the World Cup last year, in fact, they said that big data analytics were their 12 men, so very powerful. Airbnb, I think a lot of you have used that before, they threw putting up an online networking platform that enables people to list information of their available lodging and for people to find and rent has created a new business model and ushered in the era of sharing economy. They do not have any capital investment. Okay? They basically set up a platform to share information and they become a big business. Well, in Hong Kong, we also have banks like Shanghai Commercial Bank is deploying a customer behavior analytics solutions to gain a more accurate understanding of their customers and create smarter, personalized e-banking services and marketing campaigns. Professionals are also transforming. One more third example, in fact, is the marketing profession, which is undergoing a data-driven marketing transformation. I'm really very proud that we are signing the DOU with CityU today to set up the Center for Business Analytics. By contributing our industry-leading analytics software and ongoing support and expertise, of course, we aim to make the center a world-class research and educational facility. In fact, IBM has established the world's deepest portfolio of big data and analytics technology and solutions, spanning software, services, research, and hardware. Over the past decade, in fact, we have spent more than $17 billion to acquire 30 big data and analytics companies to ensure that we have a range of analytics to make sense of multiple sources of structured and unstructured data. Among these newly acquired software, we have a collection of analytics software that is designed for smart commerce, such as Unica, that is an innovative enterprise marketing management solution, and Stirring Commerce for B2B integration and supply chain management. And we also have a range of analytics for finance and risk management and compliance management for enterprises both in the banking and finance sector. All these analytics software, together with our leading edge database and data management solutions, will be made available to the center. I would like to thank CityU and the College of Business for your dedication to this collaboration. Being a leader in nurturing business professionals in Hong Kong, for Hong Kong, the CityU is an ideal partner for us to be having this data-driven transformation for business, government, and society. I'm confident that together with CityU and IBM, we will be able to enable Hong Kong to gain competitive edge in the era of big data. Thank you.
President, Mr. Tan, Mr. Seo, this is really a good time, which is close to the end of the year. Finally, we have this ceremony for this analytical center, which is hosted in our university. At CityU University College of Business, and every year we have about 700 undergraduate students, and many of them are heavily on analytical applications, analytical sort of courses. And starting from the coming semester, where we have two new programs, and one is computational finance, and the other is called business. And I'm sure, in particular, the computational finance is going to be getting benefit from IBM software. And at this point of time, we are training very good student, and we are aimed higher, and for our new two new programs, we aim to have better student. So College of Business and many of our Department of Economics and Finance, Department of Marketing, Department of Management Science, and Department of Information Systems. And we are very much to see this thing finally happening in our labs. And I'm sure our students will benefit from this collaboration. And we're looking forward to continue with working with IBM and make Hong Kong and make CityU a good place to generate results in education and research for big data initiatives. Thank you.